Fall Cabaret. Our theme for this cabaret is cartoon musicals, or musicals adapted from cartoons. We've worked so hard on this, and we're so excited to perform this for you all. We would like to thank you for being with us today. And all of this would not be possible without the help of our amazing faculty, Debiana Pilef Dysart, and no eating during the show. Now sit back and enjoy the Fall Cartoon Cabaret.
To go on. about your mom? I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies to root all the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they
by your daughter. Perhaps a mosquito by a tiger, fire, religious right. fight. My darling's in my even me tonight. Tomorrow, if I make it past to die,
hour. Again.
Yes, Mother.
I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
Thank you. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. There were kids when they called me, well, a witch. But I find it nowadays, I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch too.
Yes.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please come back. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and I help them. Yes, indeed.
hope, live more wind, live more hope. Gotta get this stupid kite to fly. Gotta make sure it doesn't snag, doesn't droop, doesn't drag. Gotta watch out for every little whoop. Little less speed, little more tack, little less rise, little more slack. Gotta keep my wits above me now. Gotta make sure it doesn't get the best of me till I get it in the air somehow. Millions of little kids do it every day. They make a kind of perfect in the sky. Leave it to me to have the one fool kite who likes to make a little kid cry. Little less talk, little more skill, little less luck, little more will. Gotta face his fellow eye to eye. Now that I've seen you chasing moles, climbing trees, digging holes, rubbing your string on everything passing by.